as an unperfect actor on the stage, who with his fear is put besides his part, or some fierce thing replete with too much rage, whose strength's abundance weakens his own heart. So I, for fear of trust, forget to say the perfect ceremony of love's rite, and in mine own love's strength seem to decay, or charged with burden of mine own love's might. Oh, let my books be then the eloquence and dumb presages of my speaking breast, who plead for love and look for recompense more than that tongue that more hath more expressed. Oh, learn to read what silent love hath writ, to hear with eyes belongs to love's fine wit. My eye hath played the painter and hath stelled thy beauty's form in table of my heart. My body is the frame wherein 'tis held, and perspective it is best painter's art. For through the painter must you see his skill to find where your true image pictured lies, which in my bosom shop is hanging still, that hath his windows glazed with thine eyes. Now see what good turns eyes for eyes have done. Mine eyes have drawn thy shape, and thine for me are windows to my breast, where through the sun delights to peep, to gaze therein on thee. Yet eyes this cunning want to grace their art. They draw but what they see, know not the heart. My eye hath played the painter and hath stelled thy beauty's form in table of my heart. My body is the frame wherein 'tis held, and perspective it is best painter's art. For through the painter must you see his skill to find where your true image pictured lies, which in my bosom sharp is hanging still, that hath his windows glazed with thine eyes. Now see what good turns eyes for eyes have done. Mine eyes have drawn thy shape, and thine for me are windows to my breast, where through the sun delights to peep, to gaze therein on thee. Yet eyes this cunning want to grace their art. They draw but what they see, no, not the heart. As an unperfect actor on the stage,